Okay, but those people, it should be little long. They will lost their balance. Okay. Next, typical gait pattern. What is it? Typical gait pattern. So, slow, stumbles easily, not regular step length and height irregular. Okay. So they will have some stumble, or they will move like that. Stumble with irregular rhythm of steps. Okay. Step won't be same. It will be different. It will go like that. What is the last one? Dysdiakinesia. Very easy. Tap hand on knee or toes on the floor. If you are doing on the foot, you sit, tap on the floor. Okay? And for this, do it on like this.
Seven by the fingers.
This is what dysdiakinesia. Doing a movement rapidly and repeated. Okay? Next is what? Walk as fast as possible. Gait meter. Impaired only when fast. If you ask the patient with cerebellar problem to walk fast, they will lose their balance. But slow, they will be very controlled and they will walk. If you ask them to walk fast, then only you can come to know whether there is problem or not. Next is what? Activities of daily living, all will be shaky. If I have to take this pillow, if I want to take this, I will go like this, I will move everything, then I will hold it. Okay, it will be too shaky, no control. Next, decomposition. Next is what? Decomposition. What do you mean by decomposition?
No sequence.
Very good. Sequence will be affected. So here, supine climb touches heel to opposite knee. So what will happen here? Movements broken up into. Now what happens here? Supine. Can you make it supine? Please remove your shoes. You know coordination test, no? All coordination tests? You know coordination test or not? You have done it for level. Now, second exam. Coordination test. All this is for cerebellum. Here, heel to knee. I showed, no?
Oh,
touching here and here. Okay, now what this fellow will do, having cerebellum problem, they will touch and then it will be hold, it will down, then again he will lift, then again coming, then touch. He won't touch here, he will touch somewhere. Okay, so decomposition will be there if you ask him to do. Next is typical movement activity appears as if in slow motion, mechanical like a puppet. Okay, if you ask him to do movement very controlledly, he will do very slowly. Very slowly, controlledly. He can't take water and drink like that. He will take, you know, go slowly, hold that, and he will go very slowly. As if you are doing slow motion. Make anything slow motion, how it will be? Very slowly and doing this. Okay? Next, that is our decomposition. Now, next.